Hello and welcome back to Child of Light, Episode 6. I am Thunderchild, and this is where we left off last time, I believe. I do want to apologize. Actually, I think it was the episode before last when the doorbell went off. Every time that goes off, it gives me a heart attack, so I apologize. Especially to anyone who was... Oh, here's the opening. Anyone who was wearing headphones at the time. Looks like a bad guy. We have not faced one of these things yet. And we have surprise strike. Oh, looks like we have Nora and Finn. Oh boy, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? I'm trying to remember. Oh, I really liked the quicken. You know, just like the, I know how to take care of these guys. I guess that the rock people would be weak against, water, maybe? I don't know. Hammer. Alright, Nora. Petrify yon tree thing. It's wildfire. You're out of magic, aren't you? Well, that's not good. We need you to have some magic. Go back. Potions. Magic potion. Petrify the rock. Oh, that's the wrong rock. Oh well. Didn't really seem to matter a whole lot. Act. Wildfire. Let's see if we can get rid of this tree. And the answer is no, we cannot. Oh, good. So it's this top one. Nope. I need to remember how to play this game. Oh, I dodged. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's try water on that guy. See if they are, in fact, weak to it. I know how to use defend, I just wasn't thinking. Oh, these things have a lot less health than the tree thing did. And they can apparently counter physical attacks. You can still interrupt them when they're armored, though. Holy. Oh, I totally thought he was going to stay giant for some reason. Wonder why he picked that. Yeah, AI could use a little work. Finn leveled up and Nora leveled up. Pretty cool. How delightful, a carnival gesture. Not yet, I'm on my way to a circus nearby. And how strong are you? I bet you could raise a real lady high. Show me one, and I'll make an attempt. She means try. Let's gather some stuff. Quick an elixir. We already have... Quick an... Oh, I wonder if that's... I fear it is there. That temple up in the air. We cannot fly that high. Perhaps there's a path through the sky. Let's ask someone nearby. Oh, look at this. What's this? That looks like something. Alright, let's go around. that we can go down. Hey, look, there's light coming. Let's follow the light. Go towards the light. Okay, probably not. Didn't seem to be anything there. Look, here's a little crab. Hi, little crab. Dude, you're like a swamp in the Mario games. Surprise, surprise, I've played a lot of Mario games. Let's swap you out for Aurora. You take on the tree guy, Finn will monsoon this fellow. Looking good, looking good. Anyway, the reason why I picked Aurora is because of her fiery attitude. No, that's not it. Because of her. What are those things called? Oculi on her sword. Well, we had a long weekend. And I know that it's Thursday, but for me, last weekend felt like it took forever because we went down to my parents' house on Friday and stayed till Monday because my wife had Monday off. She works at the library and it was President's Day. Magic potions. We used one for Finn a little bit ago. Oh. Okay then. I was just trying to be sneaky and going around up top so I didn't have to go through the spiky whatevers. Apparently I have to go down. How do I even get over there? Because we were down. Were we not? We went in that door. Came back to it. Pretty sure this is where we came from. Huh. I'm gonna search around, and I'm gonna do something I haven't done yet in this series. I'm gonna do the old... I almost made it up. Maybe I can go around. But hello. I'm gonna do the old... cut and then come back. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I may or may not have found it, and it's just a path that was right under this thing. Which I went right past. So this probably turns the wheel there, and this one probably opens this door. And that door. Alright, we want to turn it that way. That's probably it right there, because we can still get in through that bottom door. Huzzah! Okay, we made it past that puzzle. I'm a bit slow, but, could use all the help we can get. Let's check out what's down here. Something. Rough Ruby. Why, hello there. Chasing wishes right now. Alright, let's go fight this thing. Now, I don't remember these guys. Oh, for some reason I thought it was Aurora. Actually, how about you slash that thing? Ow. Forgot they did that. Act. Let's see if we can get rid of you. Kinda in trouble. Alright, who's... that's the one. Let's hurry and grab some wishes. Good, we took that guy out. Let us swap with Rubelia. We can heal up Aurora. Act. Ailment protection. Revive. Huh. Let's heal Aurora. Wah. I like the sound effect. Slash you. Man, Rubelia can do some damage. Rubella. Rubelia is like a disease. Anyway. Collect wishes. Tumble him. Woohoo! Three levels up. Actually, we should probably use those. Oh, so I am to the end of a path with Aurora. Let's choose the bottom path this time. Rubelia's doing her thing. Finn even has a level up. And Nora, I believe we will... wow. Okay. We may want to look at Oculi. We have a bunch of these. Rough diamond. Rough diamond. Tumbled diamond. Now, what does the diamond do again? Increase speed by 2. Okay. Switch equipment. Earn an additional experience from every battle, or increased casting speed by 6. Hmm. Oh, a faceted ruby. I forgot that I had that. Whoopsies. Well, I like the layout she already has. I just wanted to see. We will give more experience to Rubella. And we'll add that. I don't know. Probably won't ever come in handy, but it's nice to have something assigned. Let's jump on top of the rock again. It's probably strong against fire. Well, it doesn't say that though, so that's good. Dodged. Defend, because it's very likely to be warranted. Nice move, getting that armored foe down. So this game's a lot easier than I thought it would be, I'll be honest. But I'm not sure I would have ever expected it to have been like a serious RPG. I don't know. I just remember having seen the ads for it, and it looked like fun. Tumbled ruby, antidote, we may need that some point in the future. What's over here? That little clock sound reminds me of Zelda. Rough ruby. Alright, just keep checking up top, make sure we're not missing like something huge. Ooh. Oh, here's something. What a peculiar shrine. Oh, it's another one of those. We've seen three or four of those now. Alright, what are we missing on the ground? Well, the wind's getting a lot higher. That's a creepy person. Run away! Okay. Guess we shouldn't go talk to this lady. Madame Capelli, pardon me. A route to the elevated temple we seek. Donya, madame, me. I ain't like them towny Capelli. Don't trust them, I'm not some mint freak. Did you ever ask yourself, why does it taste cold? I have to do the pirate pirate voice when they talk like that, and I can't do that in a girlish tone. They won't tell ya, I have my theories. Now she sounds kind of Scottish / Irish. I appreciate the warning, but I really should be going. Wait, I see you carry oculi. I'll give you a series. You want to protect yourself? Here's a tip they won't give you now. You can combine oculi to make a more powerful ones. You go figure out how. You can also assign oculi to those you trust. I recommend Sharon. Now get out of here, little girl. I don't like the way you're staring. Oh, she gave me a bunch of oculi. But beyond that, that was fairly useless. Up to the town of the something-something, right to the Mathildius Forest. Should we go up to the town? Whee! Alright, I feel like there ought to be a ton of greenery around here. Holy fire spider. Probably fairly immune to fire. Act, tumble, act, slash. I don't know which one to slow down. Alright, may not do a whole lot of damage. Yeah, exactly. We're probably gonna want to switch out to Finn and Nora. Petrify yon spider. Oh, should have switched out to Finn. Whoopsies! I don't know, as long as I can keep interrupting. It really doesn't matter who I have, right? No, not fire. Monsoon that little creep. I may have mentioned this before, but spiders are perhaps my least favorite thing. At least one of them. Got a couple of level ups and found a rough ruby. I really should be working on using those oculi to a better extent. Hey, we found a door here. And big underground chamber. Underground-ish. Looks like the adventure continues that direction. But this makes me wonder if that's the way I'm supposed to be going. Oh, here's a little... Which means that there will be stuff like this the other direction. Oh, we can go up and over. Holy cow, that's a big person. Grandmother Willow. What do I want to do first? Let's go talk to Grandmother Willow. Hello? Anyone home? Apparently not. There's that rock thing. Let's check in here. Maybe that will be our episode. I'm really sad Grandmother Willow didn't want to talk to us. Whoa. Whoa. I do not like this. This was a bad idea. Please go back down. This kind of reminds me of that level in Super Smash Brothers. Samus's level with the acid or whatever it is that rises up and down. Come on. Well, it looks like we got past the lava trap. I'm really glad it stopped when it did. Oh, come on. Surely there was something to do besides that. Oh, I guess I did get a couple of chests. Oh, there had to be something else. Right? Let's get speared. Looking for the answer to that. Maybe when the lava goes down, it will uncover something else we can do. It's amazing that these spiky things can withstand the lava so well. Huh, really not seeing anything. That's kind of disappointing. Okay. Ooh, ooh. I accidentally got one with the firefly. That's sad. Alright, let's get out of here. This place was a waste of time. Let's see what's down here. We got ourselves a treasure, a pit, to fall down to go even deeper. Holy cow. I can't see anything down here. What is that? I found that if I left click, I glow, right? Can Ignatius heal Aurora? Oh, why hello there. No light, it's too dark. I should have been a clerk. Can I buy your firefly? Sorry, no, the price would be too high. I'd rather die. Healing tonic. You need a light. Okay, if we find a light, let's see if we can bring it back to this guy. You should have been a clerk. What are you doing clear down here in the middle of nowhere, man? Oh, two of them. Well, at least we have the right people on deck. Let's quicken all. Then we can monsoon one of these spiders. With splash. You should be a gentleman and not hit the ladies. See if defend whilst sped up does anything. Okay, I'm just gonna knock you, see how much health you got, because I did a lot of damage to you before, pal. Alright, let's just do it. See, he's struggling. Petrify. Let's collect some of that. Vulnerable to water. Speed increase. Monsoon. Petrify. Should probably do that for the spider. Maybe not, but pretty dang close. Knock, knock. Who's there? Interrupting. Interrupting cow. Interrupting cat. Moo. Okay. Let's see. Let's swap you out for Aurora. If you swap out for Rubella, not Rubellia, as I learned. Speaking of which, I recently had to go get my get some shots. Quicken Elixir. Times two. Why, hello there. I didn't even see you before. Get stuck down there. Get out of here. Roll Elixir. Can I get up this thing? Maybe if I could control flight better, I could. But as it is, I cannot. Alright. Is this a dead end? Oh, it's the next area. Alright, let's go back, see if Grandmother Willow's awakened yet. Hello? Hello? Oh, the game saved. Hey, eat me. Okay, probably don't. Alright, we're getting pretty close to the end of the episode. Should we end it here? Should we see what's through here? Oh, we got a boss battle. Let's do that first. Surprise strike. We definitely want Finn. I think my strategy is going to be take out the little guys before worrying about the bigger ones. Let's also get Nora on deck. I don't know. Rubella can heal, but Nora can do Quicken, which is definitely something I'm going to want, even though it only lasts a couple of hits. Oh, good news. Petrified the big one. Whoa, that thing went fast. Red hot hammer. Finn? Finn, buddy? You're gonna need some help. Switch back to Rebellious so we can heal up Finn. Act heal. Wow. They did some crazy damage. I'm just doing this to interrupt that thing. Countering physical attack. Okay, we've seen that before. You know what? Heal up Finn one more time, and then we can swap you out for Nora. I'm sure you enjoy that. We need a few more wishes. Wow. Critical hit. Nice. That was not swapping out, was that? No. Oh, come on. I guess we can knock you over the head. Probably should have used some sort of, Okay. We will swap you out for Nora. Lol, quicken, defend. Petrify.
Petrify him!
We're not doing a whole lot of damage. You need to use a magic potion, pal. Nora still has her quicken on. I know, I thought maybe I could be faster. I wish it wouldn't show that sign every time I do something dumb. The obvious solution is, Thunderchild, don't do anything dumb. Okay, we did it. We got rid of the giant fiery marble of death. It looks like just about everybody leveled up. Yeah, that's everybody. And I got some defense stardust. Let's spend those skill points. Just really quickly, because I'm really bad at remembering too, apparently. Rubella. Finn. And Nora. And then let's look at these stardusts and use them on Aurora. One more. And we have a couple of ongoing quests. Rubella's Plight, Pastoral Panic. That's back at the town. Rubella's is to help her find her brother, I believe. Okay, guys, that's going to do it for today's episode. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, have a great day.